Good morning, everybody. It's time for your midweek update. Let's talk about this Sunday. We're back live in person for our outdoor service at 9 a.m. The air quality is quite a bit better than it was last week, but we're still going to have the inside open for those of you with respiratory concerns. So we're back live at 9 o'clock here in person. That service will also be streaming, and you can catch it again on the replay at 10:45. We're going to hear from Sean Greening this Sunday, our very own missionary who's been working on getting back to the Czech Republic. The benefit of him being around is I've gotten to know this guy, and he is so sharp, and he has got such a heart for people. I'm really looking forward to hearing him preach out of the second half of Hebrews 12 this week. We're also going to have an opportunity to hear a bit about World Relief and what's going on over there and how they're coping with the COVID crisis and trying to help people get adjusted to life in the United States. We're going to hear from Mike Peterson about how we might be able to partner with them in the next couple of weeks. You may also remember that recently we've done some online supplements for some of the leadership training we've not been able to do. We're also going to hear some testimonies, some stories from people in the next couple of months. The first one is called Story Matters, and we're going to hear from Emily Miller, who's got an interesting combination of things. She not only grew up in a country that started as a democracy and became a dictatorship, she's also got an educational background in politics. And I know these are issues that are on people's minds right now, so it'll be nice to talk to somebody that can speak to these things with a little bit of authority. So look for that in the link below, or give us a call here at the office if you're having trouble finding that. So, lots to come. We look forward to seeing you this Sunday, live and in person at 9, and online again at 10:45 for the replay. Talk to you soon.